Cool. So this is streaming live now. So.
What?
Yeah, it's streaming live. On Facebook, yeah. On the Democratic Party page. Yeah. I'm just use as much Wi-Fi as possible and see how much I can charge this with. Oh my gosh. I could just. I guess I could pause this. I'll be right back.
Okay.
All right. Yes, I can hold it, I can hold it. I can do that?
I guess.
Alright.
You guys are going to be sad. I am really bad at this. I think I took the right thing. She's much better. Why don't you do this?
You're good.
No,
hey. Not my forte. Hold a minute. Wait. Charisse can do it, yeah.
She's good.
She's good. All right.
Ashley, nice to meet you.
Thank you. Which station?
Channel 3.
Channel 3.
Mm-hmm.
WBL.
Yes.
I often interview them a lot for the Democratic Party. I'm the webmaster for the
Would you be interested in another interview for tonight?
Yes.
Okay, awesome.
Thank you so much.
As soon as you finish this, I can get you backed up.
Oh, all right. Awesome.
Well, let me get coffee first.
Oh my gosh. Hey, how's it going? Okay.
Oh, with this big camera here. Well, let's let mom get one and we'll ask her. She's real nice. She wants
it. All right.
Got it? All right, let's go ask and see. Looks like she's going to do an interview.
Nice.
So is she gonna let her stay up tomorrow?
I'm not sure.
I'm sharing this live on Facebook right now. So. Oh, hey, how's it going? Oh, thank you, yeah. Yeah, I'm just like, been busy. Harry, yeah.
Steve.
Yeah, your son, Antonio, like, last name Antonio. So yeah, I just been.
My son, Justin.
Justin, yeah. Oh my gosh, I just haven't been at the U.S. as much because of like the election, so. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. And yeah, I'm like streaming this live on Facebook, so.
That's good.
Hey. To the website for the MCDP, and I'm also streaming this live on Facebook. So,
oh, okay.
Thank you so much.
Look around you, and you know that there are other people that need to be with us on election day tomorrow. We want to make sure that we get every single vote. Now, sure, we will party at 7:01, but from 7 a.m. until 7 p.m., we are here to get out the vote in Columbus, Georgia. I don't want to talk about this for long. My name is Patricia Lassner. I'm the regional field organizer here, and I am here because this is, I don't want to be anywhere else. I want to get our Hillary in. I want to get our candidates in. I want to turn Georgia blue. Let's turn Georgia blue. Of course, this is about who brought us here. And I want to just introduce who's here, and I'm going to go and sit in the peanut gallery and enjoy this. We are honored to have our chairman, DuBose Porter, here, who is our state Democratic Party chairman. And I'm going to introduce everyone as I sit down. And we have, of course, the master, Mr. Representative Alan Slyer. Representative Carolyn Hubel. So I think she walked several doors for us yesterday. She does it all. And State Senator Mr. Ed Hardison. And our honorable mayor, Mr. Thomas. Get out of the way.
Well, thank you. Let's thank Patricia for all the work she's done. I'm DuBose Porter. I'm chairman of the Democratic Party of Georgia, but I'm friends with Calvin Spire, the chairman emeritus of the Democratic Party. I'm over here today to, one, thank you for the work you've done. I want you to know, we know how important Muskogee County in this part of the state is. We know the history of Democratic vote out of this community, and it's tremendous. But we've got to push just a little bit harder. You see the same CBS news I watched this morning and saw Georgia brightly standing out of this map as a battleground state. It is yet and yet right now. We had tremendous turnout in early vote. And a lot of people say, well, that means everybody's voted. What's going to happen on Election Day? When that happens, Election Day will be over the top. And when people turn out here to vote in Georgia, we go Democrats. We're right there at it. But it's because of the work that you have done. Our ground game in what we've done with our field offices and leadership like Patricia last throughout the state, we have 12 offices throughout the state, to push to get the vote out, to do the phone banking, do the canvassing. And it's like something we haven't done in Georgia in decades. And we would not be where we are with that tremendous work and sweat and dialing and the things that you have done right here out of this office. So I'm over here today to let you know we know the importance of this county. We know the work you've done, and we're asking, let's push all the way till 7 o'clock tomorrow night. That's what turns Georgia blue. That's how we get it over the edge. That's how we make the national news. And that's how we want to go to inauguration, having turned Georgia blue.
Yeah. Thank you.
Of course, you know, the leadership here in Muskogee County cannot be matched anywhere else in the state. And we're going to hear from the rest of that right now. Of course, my longtime friend, and when we served together, some days it was hard to know when I ended and he began because we worked that close. Someone who is a Hillary Clinton national for this campaign.
Mm.
You know what he's done for Columbus. You know what he's done for Muskogee County. You know how much he has been working in this campaign. Let me bring Calvin Smowry up and let's talk about him. Thank you.
Mayor Thomas will know what it is like to follow him. DuBose Porter. He's always with us. Let's give him a great round of applause. I'm delighted to be here to thank you all for all that you've done for the Hillary campaign and all of our down ballot Democrats. Columbus, of course, has always turned out to vote for the Democratic Party. And we're looking forward to that tomorrow as well. So it's a great opportunity for us have Georgia turn state blue, and I'm looking forward to getting out to vote tomorrow and making sure that we support the Democratic ticket. And I want to thank y'all. There's a lot of volunteers out of here, Pat. Trisha and all of the ones that have assisted, chaired the party, and Sandra Ellison, all of the volunteers. We want to thank you for all that you've done to flush this vote and to make this campaign what it is today. We in Georgia couldn't be one of my wildest aspirations and encouragement trying to get Georgia to become a blue state again. We've not won Georgia since 1992. And wouldn't it be great to win the presidency of the United States and also win Georgia at the same time? So that's what we're trying to do. And after I vote tomorrow, I'll be flying to New York for the election night party. We hope to have a great time. We hope to bring the bacon home. And let's push forward and make Georgia blue again. Pleasure to introduce my longtime friend and the whip of the House Democratic Caucus, State Representative Carolyn Huber. Yeah.
All Columbus Democrats, how are we today? Yeah. I am so excited that we are one day away from having the first female president of the United States. Woo! I'm excited not only for myself, but I'm excited for young girls who can grow up and know that ladies have the same opportunity as everyone else, and that there are no limits on what it is we can do. It was my pleasure to be out yesterday doing some canvassing, and people are excited, people are paying attention, and I was delighted that a lot of people said, well, we've already voted. People said, I can't wait to vote. So there's excitement. There was news last night that all the whatever the FBI was doing a week ago was a lot to do about nothing. People are even more excited. So Columbus is a great place to be. We always turn it out, but we need to crank it up a lot. So I'm happy that Pat and her team are here. They're working very, very. It's going to take all of us to put Georgia into the blue column. So all of us have work to do. We need to make sure that everybody that we know and we think